Hi, welcome to the Parle County Historical Museum. My name is Rachel Croat. I am the Outreach Education Coordinator. Please, come on in. Let me be your tour guide.
This story is about Nancy Moan of the Madison area. On January 1st, 2018, Nancy Lee Howard Moan died peacefully at her home outside Appleton, Minnesota, surrounded by her children and minister. The sun was setting on the fields and prairies surrounding the farm she had shared for 52 years with her beloved husband, Roland, raised children, including foster children and foreign exchange students, taught music, and welcomed friends and strangers alike with her vivacious spirit, tender heart, and endless love of life. Nancy was born December 4th, 1938, in Chicago, Illinois, to Irvin Howard and Ruby Howard Beale. Her parents and sister Joanne Howard Susser returned to Appleton, Minnesota, where Nancy completed high school, graduating with the class of 1957, and soon met Raleigh Moan, who impressed her with his red and white 1957 Chevrolet and impressed her mother with his good manners. Nancy and Raleigh were married at the Methodist Church in Appleton on May 31st, 1958, and had four children, Scott, Andrea, Regan, and Tekla. They purchased the old Robertson farm and house south of Marsh Lake and moved there in 1965, restoring and filling the majestic Victorian home with music, good food, and excellent conversations. Besides raising children and doing all the work that occurs with a large old home and farm, Nancy was always on the go, piano teacher for 42 years, teaching hundreds of children at area schools and from her home, charter member and piano accompanist of the Cordaires Men's Group from 1969 through 2014, and member of Minnesota Valley Church. She volunteered with the church, participated in local theater productions with husband Raleigh, served on countless local committees and boards, including the Lacaparle County Historical Museum, and gathered with friends to prepare and enjoy food, participate in book club and Bible groups. Nancy wrote columns for the Appleton Press and Madison's The Western Guard. She enjoyed judging and playing piano, gardening, baking and canning, and loved all kinds of art, painting flowers even after an eye injury. Nancy and Raleigh loved travel, visiting Argentina, Norway, and many states and landmarks. In retirement, Raleigh and Nancy wintered at Trophy Gardens in Alamo, Texas, and relished new scenery and making new friends. Nancy is survived by husband Roland Moan, two daughters, two sons, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, and many nieces and nephews, cousins, and friends. Nancy's funeral was held Saturday, January 20th at Faith Lutheran Church in Madison.
If you are interested in more Lacaparle County history, check out the Lacaparle County Museum, located in Madison, Minnesota.